Oh my god, it's a game that is everyone has seen, and I should. Oh my god, there's some like lag right there. Alright, music. Turn you down. Alright. Anyway, I'm just gonna play this a little bit. Where's that? Alright, here we go. Alright. Alright, this is just gonna be me playing this game. I'm not gonna make a full let's play because I don't feel like it. Plus, I could get other games. And this is just something else than Minecraft. Like, really, who cares about Minecraft? Like, really. Oh my god, what is wrong with this? What the f- let me do something. FOV. 85. There you go. I thought that was different. I changed the field of view if you guys didn't know. Alright. What the fuck? It looks so weird. Oh yeah, so does my character. Don't ask.
Hello? Can you help me?
Alright. Well, that guy's just gonna turn on against us. Wait a minute, I'm gonna do something. Alright, I changed the settings. I changed the video settings, so it's gonna be a little different from the beginning. But, anyway. As you can see, I have the field of view. The field of view is really cool. Wait a minute. Shut up. Anyway. Thank God, no copyright music. Hopefully. Anyway. Change our character. Yay! Rebuild character. Oh my god, look at him. Yes, sexy. Who gives a shit? Actually, no. I am Hispanic, people. I am Hispanic, if you guys didn't know. I'm gonna preset. What the fuck? What's wrong with that? Nah, fuck it. I'll take this guy. Tone. I am not that dark. Oh my god, somewhere around there. Shape, eye color, I'm not really gonna bother too much with this. Hairstyle, can I like, no, draggled, yeah, why not, and facial hair, goatee, rough beard, ethnic, gunslinger, survivalist. Screw it, we're gonna be a hair. We're gonna be like that. That's our character. Alright. Now. You know what? Let's put agility up and some points into endurance. I'm gonna do it like that. Because I don't give a shit. Alright. Let's just, like, take this off. I always like guns, so I shouldn't have done that. I'm putting barter. And, I like to repair stuff. Alright, now, I like to do this and four eyes, because I don't really use the heavy armor stuff. I didn't name. No, don't see my real name. I'm going to put S-S-O, oh my god, O-M. And that actually means something, people. It's an inside joke. If you want to know, put it in the comments, or like the video, little assholes. Ugh. Got some frame drop right there. Frame droppage. Hey, little gecko. Come here. Come here, little shit. Oh, ow. He punches. No, come here. I'm gonna knife you in the butt. God. Thank you. Damn, that guy knew how to run. Alright. One thing I wanted to do is, like, get over here. Alright, that's out of the way. I really love this game. I've gotten this game many times, but, it's a lot of fun. Haven't been playing this too much, because one, it's kind of old now. And two, why? I can't jump for some reason. Alright. Blockage. whatever costume I'm wearing, it looks ugly as hell. Come here, little bastard. Ow. Why is the frames dropping so drastically? Oh my god. Yeah. You're dead. Huh. Come here, come here. And dead. Oh, look at that. His head came off. Alright, now let's get some eat. Take a bunch of these. Take that. Alright, that should be good for us. Come here. Come here, little gecko. Don't run away from me, you little bastard. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hell yeah. I leveled up. Hey, look at that. Alright. Bunch of into the lockpick. No. Something to speed to that. Yeah, yeah, I can live with that. Intense training and intense training. And I'll put one into agility's almost 10. Intelligence. I'm not getting bothered. I don't really care about this character. Like, I played this so many times. Like, you starting caring less when you do this. You just stop caring about your characters and shit. Come here, you little geckos. Come here. Let me, like, knife you and shit. Hell yeah. Frame droppage. Not good. Man, Fraps gotta be, like, Fraps just has to be a jerk to me. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I know my left health is low. Leave me alone. I'm just like knifing randomly. Like, die. Just die. Die. Oh god. One more hit, I'm dead. But I'm stubborn, so I'm gonna keep doing this. It's one more. That gecko is. Oh. Alright, you're left, and I'm still afraid of you. Alright, look at that. I'm a survivor, people. I'm a survivor. Hell yeah. Alright, let's take everything because we're still in the beginning of the game. And you need all the money you can get. Sarm. Sarm, don't leave it alone. Foot Locker, what do you have? Bottle caps, nice. Another one. Sarm. Refrigerator, take everything like I said, because you're gonna need it for the beginning. And a 10mm pistol, very much. Thank you very much. Alright. Uh-huh. What he gave me is better than what I'm wearing right now. No, don't wear that and that. Alright, let's see our character now. Oh, hell yeah. Look at him. He is sexy looking. Anyway. I'm gonna sleep for an hour. We get our health back. Hell yeah. Now, let's see what we got here. I'll take the 9mm PSR out. Oh my god, I have never seen I just found out about this field of view thing and it looks so kick-ass.
Sorry I tricked you, but thanks for clearing out the geckos. Now I can get to that stash up there after I deal with you.
This guy's just a douche, but I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Damn, I can see him alive. Thank you, agility. Dead. I'll take that fork. I don't have that much weight on me. He has a better pistol than me. Wow. That's sad. I could just fast travel back to Good Springs, but what I'm gonna do is, the reason I collected those things, like, right over there, there's a reason. There's a reason, people. And I'll be showing you in just a few seconds if I can ever get there. If you have noticed, I am using the keyboard because I am pro like that. That's how I play. Anyway, that's why. They don't weigh anything, and they will give you a little bit of money. Like, really, if it doesn't weigh anything and it's gonna give you money, at least take it. Now these will. This stuff weighs. It's not really worth it. We're still in the beginning. You know what? We're gonna keep exploring. What is this about? Yeah. I'm not playing on hardcore. Hardcore's not even that hard, to tell you the truth. Like, the thing about me is, the main thing that heals me the most is food and water. That is it. That is what I use to heal myself. And when I'm in emergencies, I use stim packs. But really, I just, yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's play on hardcore. Let's play. Let's do it, players. Let's do it. Why?